condition as they were in a gate from the Ford factory. They're all owned and operated by John Eichelberger and family of Rocky Ridge. And like I said, they're here every year. 1929 Model A is the next one up. It has the Ford rumble sheet register. It has the original trunk on the back. The original trunk, the reference card on the back of it.
Thank you.